everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to link your Kindle to Amazon account using your mobile device. To link your Kindle to your Amazon account, first of all, make sure you have downloaded the Kindle application on your mobile device. Now, simply open up the Kindle app and then, from the first interface, make sure that you sign in with your Amazon account credential that you are trying to link to Kindle with. Type in your email address and then your password in the text boxes and finally click on sign in and sign in with your Amazon account's credentials. Once you sign in with the Amazon account's credentials, you will be able to sign in to your Amazon Kindle account. Now, open up your Amazon application and sign in to your account, or you can also sign in to Amazon on a web browser. Make sure to enter the same credential that you used for Amazon Kindle, and then from the home page, tap on your profile icon at the bottom. Inside your profile icon, click on your account. Now, scroll down and tap on devices, and you will be able to see that you have successfully linked your Amazon Kindle with your Amazon account. That is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.